In what may be the hottest year in history, scientists have recorded radical changes to the permafrost in Antarctica.
The Pandora virus, a so-called giant virus with the largest genome size ever recorded.
The crabs also display increased aggression, even towards larger predators.
A striking new weather anomaly has claimed many coastlines around the world. NASA is examining these clouds to figure out...
We've detected large amounts of an organic composite. So far, the sample doesn't match any of the DNA records we've compared it with.
We all saw it. Those creatures coming out of the sea on that oil rig.
The president has declared a national emergency...
It's obvious that what we're dealing with here is a biological weapon. As of today, we are at war.
It's taking their minds. I saw them walk right into the sea. Thousands of people. Thousands.
The mist is gone, but the city is dead. The roads are broken. You must join one of the havens. Do not attempt to survive on your own.
My name is Randolph Symes. I am the last leader of the Phoenix Project. If you are hearing this, I am most likely dead. But in happier news, a scarab has been sent to pick you up, and its artificial intelligence will take you to Phoenix Point. Get to it quickly and safely.
No time to waste.
Channel open. Target in sight.
On the move. Enemy down.
What's our plan? Acquiring target.
Thank you. ready for action. Hostile neutralized.
Need a better position.
If you are hearing this message, an alert has been triggered and you will need to clear out the enemy forces. There may be others who receive this signal. Help them if you can. It's all up to you now. Good luck, operatives. Symes out.
Heading out.
Standing by. Moving now.
I'm listening.
Covering.
Yeah. The Phoenix Project was founded on October 24th, 1945. The Second War to end all wars was over, but there were those who understood that we could no longer afford to think in terms of nations and empires. For a time, the Phoenix Project successfully navigated the political conflicts of its era. That was our golden age. Phoenix Project operatives scoured the world for clues. We had bases in 24 countries. Even the heavens were not off limits. But out there, on the far side of the moon, began our downfall. The failure of the Phoenix 2 mission exposed us to our enemies in the UN. Stripped of resources and scattered to the winds, we were reduced to a secret, a memory. When the Pandora virus woke up, we should have been the first line of defense. When huge clouds of mist appeared over the sea, when people started vanishing, we should have figured out what was going on. And when those people started coming back, changed, hostile, alien, we should have been ready to fight, but we failed. The ecosystem started to change, imperceptibly at first, then faster and faster. Three factions arose. New Jericho, trying to restore order and purity. Sinedrin, hoping to build a world without hierarchies. And the Disciples of Anu, a new syncretic religion dedicated to adaptation and biological change. At war with the world, and at odds with each other, these factions cannot find a way forward. Now the mist is returning, and armies are rising from the sea. Without the Phoenix Project, humanity will fall. It's time to rise from the ashes.
Five by five. Moving to coordinates.
Repositioning. On the move. Holding position.
Ready to fire. Taking aim. Bullseye. I'm going. Hostile.
Comms online. Targets in sight.
Overwatching.
That was a kill.
Advancing. Hostile spotted. Ready to fire.
Zooming in.
Five by five. Thank you. Identifying target. That's a kill.
Zooming in. Hostile missed.
Channel open. Acquiring target.
I'm here. Taking aim. Identifying target. Hostile down.
Thank you. Research complete. Thank you.
I got this covered.
Moving to coordinates. On the move.
Target. Channel open.
I'm here. Identifying target.
Confirming target.
Covering.
Running. Ready.
Moving now.
Comms online.
Be right there. I'm on the move. Providing overwatch.
Here. Got you covered.
Normally, when we encounter a potential ally, we first send the Apostle to the Once-Born to check them out.
but I'm going to break protocol to say thanks. Now listen, I'll be honest with you. The Exalted is the only one who has any real answers. Tobias West may be clever and Synedrian may sound great, but only the Exalted is dealing with the world as it actually is. She can lead us out of this mess. Give us lives worth living. Very well. I don't blame you. It's hard to see the right path sometimes. I hope you recognize it while there's still time. The Liturgy of the Divine Flesh is coming, whether you like it or not. Oh.